Tegenwoordig wordt er veel onderzoek gedaan naar methoden om processen op een groenere manier te laten verlopen. Door deze onderzoeken kunnen er producten worden gemaakt die bijdragen aan een schonere wereld. Apex Group biedt ons vandaag een unieke kijk in de wereld van research and development.
The success of engineering companies is driven by finding solutions to challenges presented by its customers. The task of R&D department is to deliver the needed solutions. It is important to stay up to date with research and development happening on international arena for companies' own product development and customer support. This can be achieved by employing highly educated professionals, collaborating with technical universities, and utilizing and validating the newest industrial technologies.
The development and design of a heat exchanger touches various domains of mechanical engineering, such as thermodynamics, heat transfer, fluid mechanics, and flow measurement techniques. Heat transfer and fluid dynamics have been among my favorite subjects since the time I was a student, and I can apply my knowledge in this field for the development of efficient heat exchangers. Also, being a part of the research team allows me to be creative, which in turn helps in finding innovative solutions to reach towards a goal of a clean and green environment.
The latest development is the aerodynamical optimization of the complete heat exchanger system, starting from the centrifugal fan up to the outlet of the heat exchanger. The most important developments are an increased heat transfer for a low pressure drop. This can mainly be achieved by influencing the turbulence level inside the heat exchanger. A difficult part is the optimization of the transition duct, as here a high velocity jet needs to be spreaded into the inlet flanges of the heat exchanger with a very high flow uniformity. In case the flow is ununiform, this might lead to a damaging of the heat exchanger by corrosion. Each research should be validated. In case of fluid mechanics, it can be validated by cold flow modeling in combination with computational fluid dynamics, CFD. The cold flow modeling helps to generate a model which can be applied or imported into the CFD analysis. Laser optical measurement techniques which are applied in cold flow modeling are particle image velocimetry and laser Doppler anemometry. Particle image velocimetry is a planar measurement technique which allows the visualization of flow structures, while LDA is a pointwise measurement technique which allows a very, very accurate determination of the turbulence level in the heat exchanger.
The new challenges for R&D department come mainly from industrial global movement towards greener operations, which require use of more efficient processes. The R&D department solved this particular challenge with the Vortiflex technology. Due to smart modification of the heat transfer surface, it is possible to enhance the flow field of the fluids to increase the heat transfer between these fluids. At the same time, such a heat exchanger still offers low operating pressure drop and low fouling tendency, but it in a smaller package. This technology allows to reduce energy consumption, which has direct effect on reducing polluting emissions and operational costs.